court is scheduled for 1:30 p.m. January 4th.